Gamers Chronicles MX.
Snake?
Posh.
That's right. It's her.
What about the bomb?
We were able to remove the explosives. Both of them.
Bomb!
No, no, no. No, it's okay.
There's another in my...
It's all right. We got it out. Make me proud.
By the time they leave, I'll have the IAEA praising us as the poster boys for world peace. Out.
Something's not right. Check her again.
Boss?
She hit the water hard, but somehow she managed to survive. Anyway, the shock triggered some kind of amnesia.
Snake, where is Professor Galvez?
You mean?
Yeah. She still thinks it's 1974. She's got no memory of anything before that either. Cypher, the KGB, nothing.
It looks to be a kind of dissociative disorder. Dissociative amnesia, where memories are blocked out to protect the mind, and dissociative identity disorder, where the whole personality changes. What we're seeing seems to be a combination of the two. She truly believes she's nothing more than a student living in 1974.
Peace Day was a lot of fun. I hope we can do it again.
She doesn't respond to anything that conflicts with her internal timeline. Doctor's pretty sure she's not faking it. If she had her memory, just think what she could tell us about Cypher. The photo is from that guy you brought back the other day. From the old crew. I thought it might jog her memory, but no luck. Anything else you can show her?
Do you have something to show me, Snake?
I give up. She's all yours.
Snake?
She's been acting differently lately. Before, she'd respond to conversation. Just as long as it didn't conflict with her timeline. But now nothing gets a reaction from her.
What happened?
No idea. Well, Miller did go and tell her that Skullface is dead. If anyone should want revenge against him, it would be her. But it's not exactly like an angel of peace to cheer for someone's death. Now, is it? There, take a look at this, too. See it? Right there.
The wound is open.
Yeah, it was all closed up, and then it went back to this.
But why?
The medic has no idea how it happened. He figures it must have been self-inflicted.
There's...